गुड मॉर्निंग अगेन. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.3. सो आई हैव डिस्कस ऑलरेडी इवेल्युएट. ओके, सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इवेल्युएट इन बोर्नवास रूल. ओके, हम ऑलरेडी बोर्नवास रूल के बारे में डिस्कस कर चुके हैं. तो नाउ वी विल सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन. We will solve the evaluate questions. Okay, question number one. Evaluate the following. Okay, 2.3 exercise. Question number one. Okay, इसमें in this question I will solve only two questions. Okay, and remaining question you will solve alone. Okay, so first is A. A is 38,93,529. Okay, next number is plus 41,482,139. Then minus 16,253. Okay, so now according to Bournemouth rule, we will solve the addition. Okay, we will solve the addition. So both number is addition value. Okay, because of this number, left hand side is no sign here. Okay, so we observe the we will find the addition number. Okay, हम लोग इसको addition मान लेते हैं यदि इसके संग कोई भी sign नहीं दिया हुआ है. Okay, so both numbers 38 lakh. First of all, we will solve the addition. Okay, so 38,93,529 plus 4,82,139. Okay, then both numbers we will add. Okay, 9 plus 9 18 8, carry of 1. 2 plus 1 3 plus 3 6. 5 plus 1 6. 3 plus 2 5. 9 plus 8 17 plus 7, carry of 1. 8 plus 4 12 plus 3 13. 3 plus 1 4. Okay, so number is 43,75,668. Okay, so we will get the addition value. Then we will write here addition number. Okay, so 43,75,668. Okay, 16,253 from 43,75,668. Okay, so next step is we will subtract. Okay, so 16,253. Okay, so we will subtract 8 minus 3 5, 6 minus 5 1, 6 minus 2 4. 5 minus 6, we cannot subtract, so we can borrow from 7. Okay, so 5 replaced by 15. Okay, 7 replaced by 6. 15 minus 6, 9. 6 minus 1, 5. Okay, 3 as it is, and 4, we will write same as it is. Okay, so we will get the subtraction value. Final answer is 43,59,415. Okay, so final answer is 43,59,415. Okay, B question you can solve own. Okay, C you can solve own, and D we will solve here. Okay, next D is right here. The question D, 34,29,614. Okay, then plus 3 crore. 39,93,244. Then minus 6,918. Okay, 6,918. So we can observe the first of all what give the values here. Okay, yeah, what give the sign here. Okay, so first of all sign here is addition. Okay, तो बोथ नंबर वी विल एड इन बोथ. ओके, तो हम इन दोनों नंबर को प्लस करेंगे. ठीक, सो 34 लाख First of all, we will write here 3,39,93,244 because of this number is greater. Okay, so we will write the first 3,39,93,244. Okay, and the third next number is 34,29,640. Both numbers we will add here. Okay, so number is 4 plus 4 8 4 plus 1 5 6 plus 2 8 9 plus 3 12 2, carry of 1. Okay, 9 plus 10 plus 2 12 2, carry of 1. 9 plus 1 10 plus 4 14 4, carry of 1. 3 plus 3 6 plus 1 7, and 3 we will write here same. Okay, so 3,74,22,858. So we can write first number of 3,74,22,858. Okay, and the subtract value is 6,918. 6,918. Okay, then subtraction sign here. So we can subtract 8 minus 8 0, 5 minus 1 4. Okay, 8 minus 9 we cannot subtract, so again borrow from 2. 8 replaced by 18. Okay, and 2 replaced by 1. 18 minus 9 9. 1 minus 6 1 minus 6 we cannot subtract, so next value we can borrow 1 2 replaced by 1 and 1 replaced by 11. 11 minus 6, 5. 1 we will write here, same. 4 right here, 7. And next 3. Okay. So, आप देख रहे हो, इसी तरह final answer 3,74,15,914. Okay. तो evaluate में हम board marks के according भी question को solve करते हैं. So, now we will discuss. Next question is word problem. Okay, so now we will discuss about word problem. Okay, and you will solve word problem in one way and write in question only one way. Okay, you will write in one question in one way. Okay, you can solve only one question in one way. Okay, so first question is word problem. A large stadium can hold 2,16,000 people. एक बहुत बड़ा सा स्टेडियम है जो कि उसमें नंबर ऑफ पीपल बता रखे हैं कि 2,16,000 लोग इतने आ सकते हैं उस स्टेडियम में. ठीक है, तो ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर डे देयर वर 1,19,880 पीपल. ओके, किसी एक दिन वहां पर कितने लोग आए थे? 1,19,880 लोग वहां पर आए थे, ऑफ विच 64,555. उसमें से 64,555 total number of seats can hold 2,16,000 people. Okay, and particular day on a particular day came the people in 1,19,880. 1,19,880. That means the number of people, total number of people, 2,16,000, and came in people, from came in people, 1,19,880. मतलब कि 2,16,000 में से 1,16,880 ही लोग आए थे, ओके, एंड 1,64,655 वर वुमेन, वुमेन 64,655 from 1,19,880, okay, and he will find out the man, okay, so that's why we can subtract from, we can subtract 64,655, 1 lakh from 1,19,880. So we will got the man, total number of men, okay, 64,655, okay, then subtract 0 minus 5, we cannot subtract because 0 is lesser value, so we can borrow from 8, 0 replaced by 10 and 8 replaced by 7, 10 minus 5 is 5, 7 minus 5 is 2, 8 minus 6 is 2, 9 minus 4 is 5, okay, and 1 minus 6 again we cannot subtract again from both, 1 from both, okay, so 1 replaced by 0 and 1 replaced by 11, 11 minus 6, 5, okay, so number of men is 55,255 men, okay, so total kitne men aa gaye hamare paas, 55,225 men, and women is 64,655. Okay, so next question we will say this, कि how many seats were vacant? अब वहाँ पे इतने लोग आने के बाद कितनी seats vacant हो चुकी हैं? Okay, तो उसके लिए we can do कि 1,19,880 from 2,16,000. Okay, so we can find the difference. Difference is how can we find out? Difference is 2,16,000 subtraction is 1,19,880. Okay, इसमें से हम minus करा देंगे, तो 0 minus 8 we cannot subtract, so again करो 10, 9 and 5, okay, because of कि we can borrow from 6, so 10 minus 8 2, 9 minus 8 1, 9 minus 8 1, 5 minus 9 we cannot subtract, again borrow 1 replaced by 0, 15 minus 9 6, and 10 minus 1 9, 2 replaced by 1, so 1 minus 1 0, 96,112 is vacant seat, okay, वहाँ पे कितनी खाली सीटें थी, 96,108, okay, so 2,16,000 आपके पास पीपल थे, ठीक है, उसमें से हमने 1,19,880 को माइनस कराया है, ओके, जस्ट होल्ड, जीरो, ओके, सो जीरो माइनस जीरो, अगेन बोलो 10 माइनस 8 इज 2, 9 माइनस 8 इज 1, ओके, तो 96,120 इज अ वैकेंट सीट्स. Next question I will explain here, the total number of men, women and children in a town is 98,25,187. एक town के total number of population दे रखी है कि total men, women और children मिलाकर के कितनी population हो, okay? If the number of men is 43,27,834. यदि हमें वहां पे नंबर ऑफ मैन हमारे को दिए हैं कि 43,27,834 है, एंड द नंबर ऑफ वुमेन इज 37,00,000, 28,153 if the number of women given here in question and how many children are there in the town. Okay, so we will find the how many children. Okay, so men given in questions, number of men given in question, number of women given in question, and total number of population. Okay, total number of people given in the question. So how can we find out? Okay, how can we find out these questions? We will explain here ki B. So given in this question, total number of people. Okay, total number of people. Okay, total number of people is, so total man, woman and children include in people. Okay, so total number of people given here 98,25,187. Okay, it's a total number of people. Okay, and man given in question, number of man, number of man given in question 43,27,834 is number of man. Okay, and number of women, number of women given in question 37,28,153. Okay, so now how can now we will find the number of children. So before, we will add the number of men and number of women. Okay, so total number of men plus women. First of all, we will add these numbers: 43,27,834 plus 37,28,153. So both numbers we will add. So 4 + 3 = 7. Okay, 3 + 5 = 8. 8 + 1 = 9, comma 7 + 8 = 55. Carry of 1. 2 + 1 = 3. Okay, and 3 + 2 = 5. Again, comma 3 + 7. 7 + 3 = 10. Carry of 1. 4 + 1 = 5 + 3 = 8. So man and woman together we will add this number 80.